everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to use a mold. First what you're going to need is a mold, obviously, and then you're going to take some clay that you would like to make the color of it, and then you're going to just stick it in, and what I do is I take my highlighter, and then I kind of roll it to get it in every single little, like, crevice. Then you're going to take it out, and then what I do is I take what I do is I take my razor and just chop off the sides. Okay. So now I have my biscuit. I'm just going to on the edges. Biscuit. I mean, that is how you make something like a mold. So, hope this helped, and rate, comment, and subscribe. See ya!